stop there. Hold it there. My brother, you think say you wise. What did you tell me 3 days ago when I come here for evangelism? You say let me come here yesterday. I come here yesterday. I wait the whole day. I not see you. That is why I come here this early morning. I say let me come and block you. So that first thing in the morning, I will pick you and you hand over your life to Christ. My brother, are you ready to hand over this life to Christ? Yes. Yes.
Are you a police? Am I a criminal?
You are, yes, of course.
Why?
Are you not a sinner? A sinner is a potential criminal. My brother, are you ready to hand over this life to Christ?
See, I'm late already. Oh, you can see me on Jesus. I'm going to work.
Please. Okay, you are going to work. So let me allow you to go to work. What if you go get accident? What if you go collapse or work? So let me allow you to perish while I'm still alive. Over my dead body, will you go to hell? See, my brother, you are not the only soul that they try to win. So settle down, let me win your soul and go where I go.
See, when I get back, I'll see you.
Oh, you'll hand over your life when you get back. You think that you're the mother? Don't worry.
Let me go.
I will double cross. My brother, are you ready to hand this life over to Christ or not? Are you ready to hand this life over to Christ or not? I go double cross you now.
Okay.
I go, you think you're the mad.
Okay.
I go show you they just discharge me.
Okay.
Eh? Better. Now lift up your two hands. Say after me, Lord Jesus. I cannot hear your voice. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Come into my life.
Come into my life.
Say, this is the day of your salvation.
This is the day of
your salvation.
This is the day of my salvation.